Hello, my name is Marted and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this video I'm gonna show you a low poly volcano and dinosaur park created by Joe, or the 3D printing professor. So let's have a look after the intro. So what I have here in front of me is around 70 dinosaur or mammals models that Joe, the 3D printing professor, did in a Kickstarter project. And I was happy to back that Kickstarter up for his $25 tier that was going to give access to at least 30 models in the beginning, but he ended up creating almost 80 models. And I printed almost everyone out, and some of the models I didn't print out, they were the same model but in different positions. But these are crazy amount of models, and I was really happy to be able to support this Kickstarter by pledging $25 for this model. And now you can buy those models from his website, and I will do a link to his web store or homepage where he has the option to buy the models. But I really wanted to print them out and show you guys, and it's a crazy cute models. My wife is a preschool teacher, and she wanted to get some to show the kids and educate them on dinosaurs. So it's a good material to show off, and I want to show you in detail some of the models. So here are the models. They are not arranged in a timeline or any particular way. I just put them on the table and was rounding them up, and it's all kind of dinosaurs and also some mammals from like the ice age, like the mammoth and cavemen on the volcano there, and a goat and several other models. And here's one cat also. there's a tree and like a building and a dinosaur egg. And a nest for the egg. It's awesome, those models. And here's one egg that is open and you can put the top part on. Here's the mammoth. It's crazy good looking. I don't know the names for all of those creatures, but it's an awesome set of models, and there's a lot of variants on the type of animals. I'm not gonna try to say the models' names. I have no idea which model is what after I print it, but they are super cute models and look absolutely awesome. Both flying dinosaurs and land and sea animals. Look, I think this is some water animal. And then this creature that has, you can move the wings on this one. And here are the cavemen in the cave. You can open and close. And a tree, like a palm tree. So that's endless of models, and some animals are similar in type but have different, like this one has a different type of this thing here, but it's probably some relatives. also here, this one, those are probably relatives also, but they have different types of horn. And this one here, it's quite a lot of models. And you can see how cute this model is. It's looking so weird. I've been having good fun playing with these models, and I'm sure if my wife takes some of the models to her work, the kids will love them. I did a small stop motion video for the intro for this video. I just aligned the models up and took images with my camera, and I've never done a stop motion video before, but I hope you like it.
But this was my video on those low poly dyno models. You can head over to Joe's channel and website where you can purchase these models. It's an awesome product, and he has been doing this for a 3-month period, creating models and updating people on the Kickstarter. It was a great success, I think. He got a really good number of backers, and I hope he can reach his goal with the funds for the Kickstarter. He wanted to do a lot of projects, and he was listing it. He was listing everything up, so you know what your money went into. But getting those models were awesome. It was a 2-part download. First, most of the models in the first download, and then some additional dinosaurs and the volcano and the cavemen and the hut and a few other things. So that's been awesome, and he over-delivered, so to speak. He promised a number of models, but he delivered so much more, and that's awesome. And I look forward to play around with those models. They're probably going to be props around my videos here in the background or somewhere. So it's a good stuff to play around on it. And I'm definitely going to print some of those models in a bigger scale. All those prints are in 100% scale from the files as I got them, and they are really easy to print, and some models like have the feet standing on a different position than the remaining of the body, and I had to use like a skirt in a few places because sometimes the feet had a little surface area touching the bed. But other than that, you didn't need any supports to print the dinosaurs. So that was really good, and it was no problem printing those models. I used all kinds of filaments I had to do those models, and was basically using what I had at the printers at the time. And I've been printing for the last 2 weeks on and off the models, so it's been a quite number of prints. I have printed 17 models all in all, and there are a few more that I haven't printed at this time. But for this video, this will be it, and I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.